Ulysses Grant's Donelson sword.
All right, Paul, let's talk about your version of General Grant's Donelson sword. The weight on this blade requires a little bit more than just wrist movement, but it is a great cutting sword. And more importantly, sir, it will keal. All right, Isaac, let's talk about your weapon here. Every cut was deep, and not a lot of power is required when you're swinging something so light. But overall, sir, your weapon, you'll keel.
Thank you.